These are Kennedy's and Brindley's goats, and we have now gotten them lots of toys and things to climb on. This is Smith and Wesson. Today they just got a new house, and you can see that Smith is in the house. I think he approves. Wesson is just walking around, checking it out, sniffing it. But I believe they like their house. It's a goat house. It may be a dog house to some people, but at this place, it's a goat house. Bye. See you later.